Chowder, and don't be shy. Just give it your best shot. Yes, Clyde.
Well?
Okay, now let's try to get an answer from someone who's not a complete retard. Anyone? Come on, don't be shy.
I think I know the answer, Mr. Garrison.
Shut up, fat boy.
Hey, don't call me fat, you fucking Jew.
Eric, did you just say the F word?
Jew?
No, he's talking about fuck. You can't say fuck in school, you fucking fat ass.
Kyle.
Why the fuck not?
Eric.
Dude, you just said fuck again.
Stanley.
No,
Kenny.
What's the big deal? It doesn't hurt anybody. I'm fucking his butt.
How would you like to go see the school counselor?
How would you like to suck my ball?
What did you say?
I'm sorry. No. Actually, what I said was...
How would you like to suck my balls, Mr. Garrison?
Holy shit, dude.
Well, I must say I'm very disappointed in you boys, okay? You should be ashamed of yourselves. Now, I've already called in your mothers,
You called my mom?
That's right.
Oh, no, dude! Mr. Mackey, can I ask a question?
Okay, what?
What's the big fucking deal, bitch? Yeah.
Now, I want to know where you heard these horrific obscenities, okay?
Nowhere. We heard them from Mr. Garrison a few times before. Yeah.
Boys, I seriously doubt that Mr. Garrison ever said... Penguin shit, you ass me Thank you all for coming on such short notice.
This just isn't like you, Stanley. What did my son say, Mr. Mackey? Did he say the S word?
No, it was worse than that.
The F word?
Well, here's a short list of the things they've been saying.
Oh, dear God. What?
Nope.